HBO Max is WarnerMedia's direct-to-consumer platform, offering the best-in-class quality entertainment. We launched our platform in May of 2020, and we recently began our global rollout by launching in 39 markets across Latin America, and we recently just launched in Europe. We have about 70 million customers globally, and we need AWS to kind of like help us out as we continue to scale. We have massive scale coming up in 2022, and partnering with AWS allows us to meet that demand. And we built an event-driven architecture that helps us make sure that security is part of the infrastructure that's supporting our scale. So we use a lot of Lambda functions to actually help drive security remediations. So it allows our developers to scale without fear. They can actually go out there, innovate, and have some fun, and know that the security team has their back. Our global scale is paramount for us, looking at how AWS is gonna help us, and looking at other things that we're gonna do within the platform, not just streaming static content, but also looking at live and live streaming and bringing in a lot more sporting events. And AWS is really gonna help us do that as well, really distinguish us in that streaming space across our competitive landscape.